Another ATM has been ripped outside of a wall, outside of a business in Manhattan. Police say three suspects used a chain attached to a white van to steal the ATM outside the No Fun Bar on Ludlow Street near Stanton Street. Similar crime took place in mid-August on the Lower East Side. No word right now whether the two crimes might be connected.